All right, so this is a big question that I get asked all the time, but why do companies use Salesforce? A lot of users absolutely hate Salesforce. It's always buggy, or there's not an automation that works, or they just don't really know how to use it right, or there's not a lot of training from their company on how to use it. But let's give some background on what Salesforce is, and what it has really done for the sales and general tech industry. It is really just a badass version of a spreadsheet. So this is what sales used to look like. It used to be you'd have a Google spreadsheet or you'd have Microsoft Excel open and you'd have a bunch of different people to call. You'd make your phone calls. Sometimes you would have things down on sticky notes, or you'd have them in a notebook, or maybe you'd have them all in a Google Doc, or you'd have them in a Word file. But Salesforce has really transformed this to have all of your information that you'd ever want to know about your sales, about your customers, about campaigns, really about anything that you'd want to know during the sales process. And then it also helps you after the sales process to understand what you could do better. Let's take a look at what this would look like within Salesforce. So this is John Doe. It's the same thing as what we were just looking at. Do you see this spreadsheet with the numbers, the company? It looks a little bit cleaner, easier. You have more information that you can see, more information to fill out, and even up here at the very top, you could just see the basics. In my opinion, it's a lot cleaner, it's a lot neater, especially when you have hundreds of thousands of leads. All right, let's get into an example here. Salesforce is not only known for its clean interface, it's also known for its automations. This is a great example, one of my favorite examples. Let's take Jim Halpert from The Office. He has an annual paper sale August 3rd each year with his favorite clients. And before Salesforce, he would have to remember this, put it in a calendar that could be easily stolen. It could be, who knows, there's a fire in the office and it's burnt. And then if he didn't remember that that client was on that day, then either the client would have to reach out and that's luck of the draw, or he'd have to remember it. So if it was in Salesforce, we don't have to worry about the office catching on fire or someone stealing this information. We are also able to create an automation that once his August 3rd deal closes, that another deal is open and created for the following year for August 3rd, and he has periodic timers, periodic activities that he has to reach out to his favorite clients. This way, it also helps to fill out the pipeline so then the executives at Dunder Mifflin can understand how much they're going to be doing in sales, how much is projected for each quarter, especially if this is being used for all of their sales reps across multiple branches. But that is not the only thing that Salesforce is known for. They're also known for their security. So again, let's take this example of Jim Halpert with his August 3rd sale each year. So now Dwight Schrute really wants to steal the sale so then he can pay for more acreage on his beet farm. And depending on how Salesforce is set up, Dwight won't be able to see any of Jim's records. And that's how most secure Salesforce orgs are set up, is that no matter how much Dwight tries, unless he steals login information and the two-factor authentication to Jim's Salesforce account, then he shouldn't be able to see any of the information for this August 3rd deal. So now that might not be the case with how it was before Salesforce. Dwight would be able to look at Jim's calendar, find the right phone number, look in the filing cabinet, and steal the sale and the commission. And this is really just the start of what Salesforce can do. You can automate and integrate. I've seen it where the marketing team drives traffic to the website. The forms will be filled out and automatically entered into Salesforce and notify a team member to reach out within the hour. You can also automatically update timelines. So you can automatically set all of your deals to go into your pipeline for the following quarters. You can easily draw conclusions from data through reporting. You can build the clients. You can do a lot of marketing through Salesforce and a lot more. So I hope this really helped to clear up why companies use Salesforce for their business.